This is Gom, the first boss in Act 3 on Hell difficulty. I am currently level 57, playing as a wizard, and these are the abilities I'll be using.
We are not alone in here.
So I would definitely say he's one of the easier of the bosses. Never really had too much trouble with him. On this difficulty, basically, if you just kind of take your time kiting around the room, the gas will usually be expiring about the time you get around to the other side. You know, your Templar might die a couple of times if that's what you're using, as they're kind of too dumb to stay out of the AoE, but otherwise, just kiting, you know, the little globs of goo that he spews really aren't that bad.
I don't have enough arcane power.
You know, obviously, you know, getting into melee range with him is not really the way to play it, and it's not really that hard to stay at range. He doesn't move that fast. So,
need more time.
Thanks for watching.